judges?
Negus. Negus.
Okay, the repetition is definitely making it worse. But you can't decide if it's racist until the final judge gets through with him.
Hi, Andrew. Could you please say the word again?
Negus.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you. Speak up.
Negus.
Try to say it to the African-Americans that are sitting in the second row.
Negus.
Okay, now please say it to the audience at the Apollo.
Negus.
All right, Andrew. Are you ready to spell it?
Could you use it in a sentence?
Of course. Negus, please.
All right. That last judge may have been a touch racist, but let's see if Andrew can spell it.
Negus. N-E-G-U-S, Negus.
So is it racist? Even though every fiber of my being says yes, it's actually not racist. But if you want to try and convince me that it is, go to our blog and explain yourself. And while you're there, upload your own video for a chance to be our viewer video of the week. This week's winner is from Cream.
Do you need shots of ordinary people doing things for your next commercial? We got that B-roll. We got that B-roll.